Hey yo everyone, this is Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. It's getting late and I'm getting a bit tired. Yeah, I haven't used Sonic since I've unlocked him. Alright, way to go, Jeff. Damn! Oh. Just doze off for a second. What time is it? Oh! Finally I get to unlock Inkling! But it's too bad I'm playing as Sonic and I'm terrible with him. Oh, that was close. And after I dealt so much damage as well, oh shit. Inkling joins the battle. Let's see, who hasn't gone yet? Trying to unlock Pac-Man here. Ah, man, I'm starting to get drowsy. Omega, New Donk City. Should I be playing as next? Go with Samus again. Okay, so I go back to fix the roll. Rolls it. It mistakes selects the systems at default. Ugh, what am I doing? Alright, all card. Yeah. Yeah, time to break out the monster. I mean, I don't want my first night to go like this. And last time I tried taking a nap. When doing these projects, I end up falling asleep for hours until I wake up realizing that it's like 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm getting old. Never really got to see. Pull up the gauge. Okay, so I'm feeling a little alive right now. I don't get the logic for the final smash meter, like. If you're taking more damage, then your meter goes up faster. Damn! Oh, seems I've run into the villager. Alright, got the villager now. Bowser again. Payback. I would remain invincible to Bowser's Giga Punch. Alright, let's get to work, everyone. Dodged it. Why did Bowser get so overly bouncy? Bouncy, bouncy. Challenger's approach has appeared. Win the rematch to unlock the fighter. Oh, I like how they gave me the option to go there now. Mysterious fighters will sometimes appear to challenge you on the field about when the battle to add a fighter to the roster. If you were defeated the first time you fought a new challenger, you could challenge them to a rematch at a meeting place called the Challenger's Approach. Alright, so again, another shot in locking pit. What the fuck did he say? now. Oh, there's that training field stage. Let's give this one a spin. Yeah, I'm starting to get a little sleepy. Thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.